Take a look at this surveillance video that shows a steel column collapsing at a construction site at Boston University. This happened last week. You see one column go, then it takes out a number of other columns like dominoes. Two workers had to be taken to the hospital. They were treated and released that same day, fortunately. OSHA is now investigating the cause of that collapse. Also,